questions linger, but I'm too scared to speak out. Like, what could you possibly see?